Hey guys, okay, this is going to be a tutorial for Taylor Swift's new song Better Than Revenge, which is off her new album Speak Now. Go and check out my channel after this and you may find a couple of other tutorials for her other new songs, just because I'm getting a lot of requests for them at the moment. If you haven't got the album, go get it, it's pretty awesome. Now, for this song, you need to know chords A minor, C, G and F. That's it. So you may see me either looking down, or I've got the chart on my computer here, so that's why sometimes I'm not looking at the camera. Now, really quickly, you need a capo on the second fret. Yes, you will need a capo. If you don't have one, go and get one. Until then, watch a video how to use a pencil and a rubber band to make a makeshift one. Now, A minor is the second string of the first fret, the fourth string of the second fret, and the third string of the second fret also. C is the second string of the first fret, the fourth string of the second fret, and the fifth string of the third fret. G is the fifth string of the second fret, the sixth string of the third fret, and the first string of the third fret. And F, the easiest way to do it without barring, is just hold down the first two and the first and second strings of the first fret, so the first two. And then you want to use your middle finger on the third string of the second fret and your ring finger on the fourth string of the third fret. Okay, so there's your F. Now, the sequence for chords, about 90% of the song, is A minor, F, C, G. So it goes A minor, F, C, G all the way through. And then for the bridge, she kind of switches it up a little bit. But as I always do at the end of the song, at the end of the tutorial, I'll play along with the song from start to finish and I'll call out the chords so you can see what chord goes where, and I'll also provide a chord chart for you below so if you want to follow along with that. Now, strumming pattern. The easiest one that I could come up with, one that I probably think I use as well, is down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay, so can be used for the chords basically all the way through. There are a few chords where you do downstrokes, so really quick downstrokes, like for example the G's before you get to the chorus. You sort of really quickly downstroke it as the song builds up. But you'll see where I do that and I'll let you know as well, so you can see what chords you should do that on. But that literally is basically all you need to know for the song. So chords A minor, C, G, F, down, down, up, up, down, up, strumming pattern, and yeah, keep an eye out now where I do those downstrokes. Okay, so I'll now play along with the actual song. Just let me get my chord chart ready.
Now go stand in the corner and think about what you did.
So it's A minor first. See? simple, this one. If I've left anything out, just let me know below in the comments box, or any questions, I'll get back to you if I can. And yeah, please rate, and if you haven't already subscribed, please do so. Okay, I hope it helped. Thanks for watching, guys.